It's important after each job to pull the plates, put them back in the folder where they came from. So if you look for them next time, find them. It's easy to get distracted, don't move on to the next thing because you want to be productive. I used to have a guy that helped me do this. He got really sick. I think it was a acute case of streptococcus or something. Either way, you gotta show up to work. I guess for some people that's the hardest part. When you pull these plates off, you want to not crease them. You want to try to get them a certain way. What I do is I try to keep the sticky bag, bring it down at the seam, pull on the seam, I'll rip this right off. I haven't actually bought a sticky bag, but I've been told many times how expensive it is. So what we're going to do is clean these plates. This place is a mess, but like I said, it used to be a helper. What do? You change out all these colors, pull the plates, set the plates sometimes. Then I have to reset them.
$75 per person. For more information, you can get an invitation to call
not four times. Started this job 3 months ago. I've been here 90 days. I'd be really good at this job, I'd probably need another 9 years. No. I think the thing's kind of fast. I mean, 90 days, I'm printing by myself, setting plates for myself, shipping product out that's, you know, without getting quality checks. I'm rewinding, playing, practicing, pranks. I do that my own time. I don't even tell you that stuff.
Story.
So that's it.